Kamo is live. We don't have Cole. Just Kamo.
What?
Said Kamo is live, but we don't have Cole.
I got you.
Just Kamo.
We got Camo. Come on, stand or to be.
Look for a flag.
No, I ain't got one up here yet.
Okay, then I probably won't.
I got one in my pocket though. You will see one because I'm ready to put it up. Come on, it's supposed to tell me here in a minute my stand's ready.
Oh yeah, it's still building it, ain't it?
It shouldn't be. Yeah, you always gotta walk towards it for a minute.
There it is.
Yep, it's there. It is. It's good now. Alright, we'll start crouch walking at this rock right here. Oh yeah, they're down there. Did you hear that one, Cal? Right at the feeder?
Nope.
A male just called right at the feeder. I wouldn't. You can look off if you want to. I'm not going to look off yet. I'm going to walk on up here and then turn down. I want to come straight in behind the stand because of the spook in them there. Oh shit, it makes me stand up when I do that. Okay. I don't want to use that marker yet. I want to go right in between these trees. Oh yeah, we got a couple down there. 3 or 4. We'll go down right here. Let me put my flag out. Alright, let's see if we can get down here without spooking them off now. This is my next challenge. Oh, cover scent. but a man should see some elk down here and bucks and all kind of stuff down here. Are you crouching or walking?
I'm crawling. I'm belly crawling. I happen to see a snake to the left.
Alright, I am here. It's 75, 76 out.
Two of them must have wandered off. Huh?
Yeah, they're over here to the left. One is. Turkeys is coming this way. That's what I'm gonna like about this stand. There's so much other things you can hunt too.
Yeah, there's usually a nice big elk around this area too. A lot of times.
Male's not too big.
No. What are you showing?
showing something to 980, but he ain't no 980. Tusk ain't big enough. He's probably, I think it says 680 to, hold on, man, I got my thing out of 580 to 970, and he's a 6 something. 6 or 7. It's got to have some big old gnarly tusk to be a 1,000.
Yeah, I got 600 to 980.
You ain't got your binoculars with you?
Yeah.
Oh.
I get a better read with the scope. Quicker.
You got no turkeys walking in on you over to the left, do you?
They're over by the river here. They haven't crossed that little creek in front there.
Let me restart my headset a second.
Thought I heard something left.
Alright, I'm back.
I had two different bear tracks in that one area where we put that barrel. So hopefully that'll be pretty good there.
Yeah. We'll go up and check my other one here in a minute if you want to. Let's we'll check the bear one up there. This one's gonna be fine. There's a turkey's coming. I see it there. I'll have to put me some turkey decoys out here. You know, a little closer in.
Yeah.
About right up there in the middle. That'd be perfect. Remind me of that. I'll put some turkey. As you can see, this tower's working fine though now because I've set it back far enough, you know?
Well, if you keep it away from the cross, or the path they cross, it's only when you get close to it that you have problems.
What do you think about this setup? You like it?
Yeah, this looks good.
Let's hop out the back here and let's go up to the bear bait.
We haven't figured out the time of day here yet either, so. It might be better at a certain time of day too.
You got your camping supplies with you?
Yeah.
Don't go if you don't.
Don't go where?
I was gonna fast travel up to the bear bait tent.
No, I got 'em.
Okay, come on, let's roll. North, 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 north tent. Some white tails. All right, let's roll down here. Now there's lots of elk over here too, so I'm in good places.
Bear tracks.
Was they? I gotta write this down. Put turkey decoys at the I might do that here in a little while. There ain't no might to it. I will do it in a little while. Bear tracks. Oh, this is a good sign. Kinda eerie walking into this stand.
Waiting for an ambush?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to put a turkey decoys down here too, you know?
Yeah, had a whitetail track there. So we've seen cottontail, turkey, whitetail, bear. Just missing an elk and a hog now.
There's hogs over here too. We all know that. Shit, what was that? Heard a rabbit.
Yeah, you'll hear him scuffling around if you...
Come on, we'll keep rolling here. Should be coming up to my flag here pretty soon.
How many yards your girl? I missed her.
60, 65, somewhere in there. It's out a little ways. Also, I don't think it's as far as the other one. There's my arrow. I mean, there's my flag. Before I seen a bear over there. Hoping. My flag. Now, if you ever hunt this, walk by the flag. You're supposed to walk past it down here. Ready to make that one a different color. You want to go through the trees, and right there is my tower.
I hear something. Rabbits?
That's a buck or something. The deer. Sounds like it's walking towards the water.
Don't see it. Hear it no more.
Let's just stop. I'm getting on my stomach. I still hear it. We're real close to stand. I love this stand location. I love it.
One bear.
Huh?
See one bear out there.
Oh, really? Are they? I didn't see one. Like a male. Big male, son. 19 to 24. 160 to 270, it says. It looked big. I was like, man, that thing looks big. What's yours say?
Well, yeah, it's a decent size one.
I'd like to know which way he came in. I gotta hunt these spots and find out where they're. Love this spot though, don't you?
Yeah, you got some openness, but it's really heavy behind you.
There's some little bit of elk over in here too.
Yeah, you should see elk here, and you'll probably see pig. You'll probably see pretty much everything right in here.
I guess I need to bring some turkey decoys over here too, I guess. Right?
There's definitely turkeys over here, yeah. I'd say you're probably. There might be more turkeys here than at the other place. From what I remember when I was hunting.
I'm going to put turkey decoys at both. That way you can call them in and they'll go to the decoys and not. Not to you. How far did I put this bear bait out? 70. This is my new approach, man. Because what happens when you shoot a bear most of the time anyway? You're going to scare it off and they're going to come back. Same with hogs. So you might as well just put it at gun range. Use these towers and be happy with it. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And when it's this far away, you can sit back and really don't got to worry about nothing because you are so far away. You're just like,
Yeah, a lot of times we're just bow hunting, so we're, you know, within 30 yards or so. And so it's a little bit, they can sense you a little bit better.
But that was that deer behind us. We'll see what it was. Get to come up. See another bear come in. Where it's gonna come? I started this hunt in the middle of the day. I did not want to do that. I want to start it in the morning now.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You'll find that different areas at different times are, you know, we'll have more animals. It's about what time is it? 1? 20 after 1?
Yeah, it's 1:20. This is not the Settlers. You know, I've hunted Settlers a lot. I always have a good time at Settlers early, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, wind is perfect here. Look at this.
Yep. That's one multi turkey.
A hen, she is. She's wanting some loving. I'm very, very happy with my locale, my locations, Cal.
Could this be the spot? Just be the 400 plus elk spot.
This one or the other one might be, man. I like the other one a lot too, but this is my favorite one.
One of us need to go over there and quiet that thing down.
You want to hunt this place in the morning? You want me to restart it in the morning?
We can take a look.
It's up to you. Ain't nobody coming out and joining this old bear.
No.
It's 12 o'clock.
By itself.
It's 1 o'clock.
Yeah, so.
I want to see what my attractiveness is anyway. I want to see it's been over 24 hours. 24 hours now. I want to see if it if it's going to be one of them 15 a day.
I if you can get 13 or more a day, you're going to go to 100. Just the way it seems to work.
Let's go ahead and start this one.
Less than 13 a day, you normally get into the 80s.
Let's restart this one and let's come back morning. The bear bait is 16, so it's definitely going to be 100. The feeder is 17, the hog feeder menu is at. What do you think?
Yeah, if you've only been there one day, then I think that's good.
The other one hadn't been out as long, but it's at 7, so... It's doing good. It ain't been out. I think I put it out today. So, let's go back. Go 5 o'clock. You're going to be up a little while, right?
You're funny.
Are you wanting to hunt one, me hunt the other? You want to hunt together? What do you want to do?
What did you just say?
Do you want to hunt one, me hunt the other? Do you want to hunt together?
Oh, you mean in the... either way, however you like to do it.
Let's just
hang
out
together.
If you want to
kind of see what you're seeing both, we'll stay together.
We can kind of see what's going on together, I guess, unless you're going to be bored with that.
No. And eventually I'll probably check my spot out, too.
Let's do that, too. Yeah, that sounds good.
Mine are pretty new, too, but just to see what's going on.
All right, so let's go to the north, just straight out.
You restarted already?
It's coming. It's loading. Alright, it's up. Come on in real quick. I'm gonna grab me some turkeys. I wanna get to that stand pretty quick. Let's see, I want two hen decoys and a tom. I need to buy another hen decoy and another tom, okay. How good is a shotgun long for? Let's see. Is it good for 50 yards, 60 yards? Slug is good for 75. Ooh. Slug shotgun. Can use the slug on an elk, bear, whitetail, blacktail. So I can use a slug on deer, coyote, hogs. So slugs, what I need. And if I use buckshot, I can shoot rabbits with it. Or birdshot. Birdshot. Yep, this is good. Where you at, Cal?
Oh, I thought you came to this tent here.
Mm-mm. I was looking for you. Roll out. Need you to hunt with me at these spots anyway, so we can both see how the animals are coming in and judge it together. I'm so happy that my attractiveness is going to be good. Because for a long time I had a hard time finding good attractiveness, you know, good place, good spots on here. Oh shit. Oh shit, right down there next to the. Right where we're heading. It's gonna be a hell of a spot, Cal. I can feel it, man.
Hearing.
You ain't heard nothing yet? Mm-mm. Heard a elk, cow.
Hog.
And a hog.
It's a hog.
There's everything down here.
Those are the two the we elk. Those are the two we didn't hear last time.
Yeah, the elk.
We heard everything
cow
else.
Is the elk cow is Martin. Right in their path down to the stand. It's right in between the two flags. So, like you said, that's the only two we didn't hear last time, and it's the first two we hear this time. I want to kind of walk this creek up. I might have to move my flag back a little. Yeah, I'll walk beside it here. This is perfect. Put me some cover, Santa. I see tracks down here. Lots of tracks. You know what that is, probably. Or the female cows, probably the group. There's one cow. Female. 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 Cottontail. Oh, cottontail running. There's a feral hog track. Dang, cow. This thing's got everything. What are you thinking?
Yeah, it's like a damn zoo.
The hog next to the feeder. We made it. There's two hogs out there. Female. Female. Think I'll be able to sneak out there and put them turkey decoys up. Or don't chance it yet.
You could. They're all, I mean, pigs are far enough. How far you want to go out with them?
Not far, like right. You see where that track's at? Over to the left, or where them tracks are out there?
Yeah.
Just like a little bit farther, you know, it's right around in there.
Yeah, you can get them.
Keep your eyes peeled. I'm gonna sneak out there and they're like 120 out than pigs are, so how we looking?
You're fine.
Is that kind of in the middle?
Yeah, it's closer to the stand. But it's, 24 meters.
How's that?
That's 27.
Sweet. I got that job done. Oh yeah, I like that. Sweet. Thank you, sir.
Anytime.
So, 5 o'clock in the morning, we've had a herd of elks on us. We didn't see them, but we know they was there. Which could easily be a herd of males any time. We had a small group of pigs, two pigs. We have, what else we had? Cottontails.
And a white-tailed doge, it's called.
Where was it at?
Over that way there. Thought I heard something over there.
More pig, the same pig. Yeah, it's the same one.
Yeah, they just moved up under the ridge.
Could this be Settlers Creek Honey Hole? What's that going across the field over there? Pig. I don't know if it's one of the same ones I've spotted before. It looks like it is, female. She's trotting her way down through there.
That was a new one. It's a new piggy.
Sure is. She's pissed off about something.
Hear something to some of the bear.
It's a bear.
Behind us?
I don't know.
Yeah, he's right coming up the hill here. Behind us.
See what happens.
Black bear, female, 12 to 18.
Oh, I don't
man.
Like the look of this.
He's gonna come right underneath you. If he comes by the stand, he's gonna spook.
Oh Lord, coming
great
right at
test,
it.
Great test, son.
Now the test ain't gonna have to be done because we know what happens. Shit. Don't move. Yeah, there it runs, and there's a damn elk.
Did it take off?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
The elk's to the side of us here. It's behind us. Hopefully all the bears don't come from there.
Well, coming in, we see bear tracks, so we know they're coming from back there. What's the odds of having it lined up right on the trail?
I would be pissed, dude.
Damn. That was deep.
When they get closer, I'll go out there and put a spray out, but...
Man, they're coming in from the backside, too.
Shh. But see, if you put a stand up there, the wind ain't right.
It's a matter of knowing where they're coming in, and then you just move
find
your,
out.
You just move your stand over some. That's all.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So I can always move it to the side or whatever. We just need to figure this shit out, and I guess we're figuring it out. I mean,
yeah, that's what we're doing. Because you don't want to be playing with this thing. It takes a day to tear it down.
You got some elk scent?
Yeah.
You got an elk collar?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put the scent out. Shit.
He's coming, son.
I think it's only one elk, though.
That's good news.
I don't call no more because he's liable to not come to the spray. I'm going to try to see if I can get him to come to the spray. I'm going to put the spray over here to this side so he won't walk right up to the stand.
User joined your channel.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hello. How are you?
Good. How are you guys?
Yeah, good.
That's nice to know. Does anybody in here from Australia?
No.
Oh. How about Britain?
Nope.
Canada?
Nope.
Oh.
America?
Yep.
Okay. Took all the way to get to America. Here.
Let's see what he does, Cal.
Yeah, he's not he's not that big, but...
No, but it's the same exact path the bear took.
Yeah. He is off to the side a little bit, but...
Let's see what happens. He'll probably run.
Oh, he's coming right at it now.
What are you guys talking about?
We're playing the hunter.
Oh, cool.
He's gonna bolt.
Alright, we gotta rethink his stand. How's your things gone? God dang, it takes 24 hours for this thing to go.
It's like you got it right in the main trail now.
Let's stay here a little longer and see what happens. Just keep... What would be the luck? What would be the luck if I picked the one place?
So, I got a question for you guys.
Uh-huh.
Is Silent Cave like a group by itself, or is it like part of Blue Arrow?
Now they just use the TeamSpeak, Jerry does. This is my TeamSpeak, mine and Cal's. They just use it. I let Jerry use it. He's a real good buddy of mine, so.
Oh. So Silent Cave is like a different group?
Same group, I mean. Yeah, Silent Cave was, it's just all of us. We played the hunter and hunting games, fishing games, all kind of simulation games, but it ain't really a group. It's really like three people, but it's just what we call it, yeah.
Okay, man.
It's just kind of like our little Silent Cave hideaway is kind of where the name come from, our little hideaway.
Oh, okay, I was just wondering.
What the hell, Cal? Come back. What the hell is going on? It was a group of males.
That's a different one.
There's another one that's called.
Also, is the hunter pay to win?
Pay to play, pay to win, yeah.
Okay. That's what I kind of thought.
I mean, it is free to play, but there ain't much free to play about this one.
Free to play is one animal, a gun. You can only hunt one map. You know, it's enough to get you one and to play it, but you really gotta, in order to get all the maps and shoot all the animals, you gotta buy a membership.
Here comes the bigger one. Oh shit, Cal! Huge one here. Hold on a minute. Oh no, it's about 380. It looks big. Well, I don't know which one it's doing. There's a big one here, man. Nah, he's about a 3.
User left your channel.
He's good size, dude. Look at him. He's about 380, 360.
Oh, he's up there. He's up there, son. You gotta take him. He is up there. Yeah, he's a nice one. That other one wasn't too bad, but...
That one walked right by the stand, which I'm happy about, but this stand's gotta go. I know now, this stand has to go.
Yeah, you just gotta move it over some, maybe to the right there.
I wish I had some trees I could put tree stands in around here.
Yeah, he's gonna score pretty good, son.
Mine said 380.
The top score, 380?
Yeah.
Mine said 370 to 4 something. But I don't
really?
Know. I don't know what level your elk is at.
Let's go track his mother. I had to shoot him with him walking.
All I did is I counted the tines on the back, and he had all three. He had five tines, so he's got the ability to
too.
Go high.
Yeah, he had big ones too at that. Why am I not getting a? Why am I not getting any blood? Don't tell me I hit the floor of I hit the side of the building. I don't think I hit it, Cal. I seen something fly up, and I thought it was blood. Oh, that up, was. I bet it was wood.
See, yeah, it was wood. If you seen something fly up,
don't tell me that. You're shitting me, dude. Damn it, Cal. I shot the freaking stand.
Yeah. So we gotta find his trail.
I'm on it. He's gotta be out here in this field somewhere. It's a good damn location, okay. I just gotta.
You see the right trail?
I'm on this trail, I just don't see.
Where's the fleeing trail?
Right over there, but I gotta find his next track. If I find his next track, I'll. Here's his last track, right here.
Oh, right here. Here's one coming in.
Coming in?
Wait a minute, I'm looking. Hold on.
No, you're not on it. That was a pretty damn big elk, Cal. Like, no joke. Like, here it is. Here's another track right here. Right there. But that's him coming in.
370 to 430. It's a weight.
Mine said 350 to 4.
But the weight ain't so much.
No.
What's the score? What was the score showing me?
My score showed 250 to 380.
Okay.
But he was definitely in the 380 range. I mean, he had
he was
all
a, he
the
was
back
in a good 300, dude, I'm telling you.
Oh. He's at least 350 without a shadow of a doubt. Like
he
and
he
me
had
and
the
you,
three little ones in the back coming up with the big Royal Crown. I mean, he
yeah, like
that's
like,
what you're going to see when you get a 400. You're going to see all of those, but they might
see,
be a little bigger.
Here's the thing. Me and you know how to field judge an elk. We know how. There ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a big elk. Both of us' eyes, that was a big elk. Here's a track right here. That's what I was looking for. My thing is what? That was a weird how that happened. That one come in way early, and then. Yeah, it's him fleeing right there. That one come in way early. And then we thought it was only one. Well, then it was a whole group.
Yeah, he was just ahead of
him. Oh, cause
he ran off, though. And what was weird is he ran off, and they didn't come in for a little bit later.
Exactly. What's crazy is how... Like, I'm not bragging about us, but we know how to field judge an elk. So if we say one's big, it was big. I mean, because me and you both, because I was like, Cal, look at that elk. And you're like, I don't know, man. That's not a normal size elk. And I'm like, dude, it's not. I think I see the tripod over there. I got a dotted circle. Hey, you can't say nothing to Mikey about this spot yet, dude. We're gonna bring him down here and blow his mind. You think that elk really turned that way, or you think it went out straight through here?
I don't know. I'm not picking up anything over here.
We got some tracks over here still, but I ain't got a globe yet.
I'm not seeing a globe this way, so I'm wondering if it is off the other way. Keep looking.
The thing is, a lot of them's come this way, but I think it's when it was
there's,
coming.
Oh, there's a globe over this way.
Okay, so he didn't. That one's got to be close, Cal. It's got to be 380, 390. I want to put a damn bullet on it so bad I can't stand it. I seen something fly up, Cal, and I thought it was
kind of out of the range of the thing, but
like I seen something fly up, and I thought it was blood.
That's him going in. This is where they were. So this ain't the fleeing trick.
Okay.
We're gonna have to go back over your way. You see the X? You see how the X's are patterned, the line of them?
Yeah.
You gotta try to follow that line. Because very rarely do they actually turn off. We gotta get back over in line.
Here it is. Here's a globe. Right here. I've been a globe, me and you.
Yeah, that's the last one I think I got. He must have went right.
Here's the globe. There's the track. Okay. He could have got jammed up on this fence line a little bit. We can't let this one get off. This one's a big. Come on, where you at? It's gotta be in between me and you, Cal. Somewhere in between me and you.
Wait,
something's walking. I think it's a rabbit.
This is it right here.
Still fleeing. We ain't gonna catch up to this thing unless we stand up for a minute, I think.
We'll catch up.
Nope, that's not it, but it's another one. You stay on the track. I'm going to see where that's at, because he's going to be with that one. Okay, that one's right here on the other side of the road. Oh, shit, Cal, this is getting crazy. I'm going to put some...
I'm not seeing a globe. I'm seeing a lot of tracks. I ain't seen a globe. Come up a little higher here.
I want to put some spray out, because I know this is a smaller one. But he's got to be with...
Man, there's tracks all over here. But where's the globe?
Let me put some spray out.
There's a globe down here.
Which one is this calling? That's the thing. Are we on the right one?
It's not him. It's a new one.
Yep. What size is this one? You know what I'm saying? It's like...
I
You got a glow?
Yeah, right here.
Stick to it, because he might come to this one, too. Let me spray here. Alright, I put some spray out. Let's see what happens. Got a feeling this one's small.
I'm hearing something like that.
What are you hearing?
This track heads off, like, kind of towards your tree stand. Well, not towards the tree stand, but towards that triangular section in the road.
Yeah.
That's where this track's heading. Whoa, something to our left.
I think it's a rabbit, ain't it?
Might be. I just heard rustling. Sounds like a rabbit. You got an eye on that one yet, or?
No, I'm looking hard. I just want to see what it is, and if it's small, we'll move on, but don't have a visual.
If it's mediocre or something, I'll take it.
I just want to make sure it ain't him, you know what I mean?
Right. I'm pretty sure you'll know.
He ain't coming, it's kind of odd. After being all fired up like that, it's. Let me spray some cover sand. Strange, very strange. I don't make any sense. It's hung in a tree or something. Let's be done. You still on it?
Yeah. Heading towards your red flag right now.
You see it, take it. I had opportunity and I shitted it away, so. I don't understand this elk, man. You heard it, it was tore up, but then all of a sudden it just...
Okay, it's turned back in towards you, so... Towards the lake here. We're going in.
There's a reason I've got to stand there, because it's a big elky. Previous trail, 430 to 490. New trail, elk. Oh, shit! There's frickin' elks everywhere around here, Cal. Frickin' elks. 5 o'clock. Do not ever forget this. 5 o'clock start. That was a new track. That was a new sound, it said. I don't know what's what, man.
That sound was a pig.
Huh?
Or didn't you hear that pig just now?
No. I just heard an elk male coming right towards me.
Elk is heading right back towards you. So, you may run into him.
Oh shit, there it is. There's an elk. This one's big, dude.
You might be the one, because I'm heading right back at you now.
Oh, this is him. Yeah, 250 to 420. But it said new trail, man. I don't know, this is another big one.
I'm going to stay on this track and see if it disappears when you're... Did it drop?
3:30. I don't think it's the same one. I'll see if it disappears. I'm sure it don't. It don't look the same. It's just another big elk.
You already picked it up, right?
Yeah.
Nope, not the same one.
It's still a damn good elk. Damn. The one we looked at was a lot nicer than that one.
Although we probably just pushed them farther into the...
I know, I got a fleeing right here. I got a trotting 330 to 440 right here, male. You think this is him?
I'm on this trail right here.
I don't know what's going on, Cal. I'm sorry, I should have bow shot at him. I'm sorry. Stupid of me to use a pistol. 430 to 490 Roman.
It's funny, it's coming like right back to you.
Where's your next globe at? Right there in front of you?
Yeah, up here.
Alright, let me get on yours, because I'm on another one right there. Right there's Fleeing. Was it Fleeing? That's Trot.
That's our guy right there.
Cal? After shooting at 330, I swear I think this one's going to be damn. Alright, now he's trotting more. Oh, it gets deep as shit over here. It's deep here in a second. Four to 29 minutes. Roman. He's going in this other field, which is good.
This boy is a mover.
Roman, did my gunshot not scare him?
Apparently he was already through there before you did that.
I have a small dotted circle around, not small, but I mean a large dotted circle, so we're getting closer.
He's still within, he's still in that area, but we haven't gained on him too much just yet. The way they trot sometimes in that, it's hard to gain on them without standing up, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But you hate to stand up, scare everything else off.
What if this is the one, Cal? The one, the chosen one. And wouldn't it be ironic that the first shot was a miss and we've had to track it? And I had the tree stand in the wrong location. Like, wouldn't that all just...
It's definitely a good three, but like I said, it had the royal crown, and then it had three more sticking up behind that. That's usually a big elk.
And he was really wide too, and the three in the back was fully grown. They was all real tall, and he was thick. He was thick. I mean,
I had flashbacks of bucks and buffalo.
Are you record? Did you record it?
Yeah, it's on Twitch. It's on YouTube.
You're recording now, so you recorded it then.
I've been recording since we started.
Okay, good. We can go back and...
Yeah, you'll be able to see it on the replay.
I'm like Buford T. Justice. I'll follow you to the ends of the world.
The Germans ain't got nothing to do with it.
The gosh darn Germans ain't got nothing to do with it. Come on, I'm looking for that black circle. Come on. I'm hoping he'll call. Still nothing. This boy is bad, son. He's a mover.
You done scared the living hell out of him.
Twice. Oh, where's that next track at? Oh, there it is. Whew. Getting worried. Looks like he's 5 to 30 minutes, Cal. We're losing time on him.
You want to do walk?
I don't really want to, but I don't know what to do. I guess we'll just stay down, I guess.
Well, we just gotta pay attention to the time frame, and if it's slowly going down, we're okay. If we're not gaining, then we need to do something else.
I mean, he'll eventually lay down sometime. He ain't been pooping much, that's a thing.
I think he scared all the crap out of him right at the stand. He done pooped it all out.
That's why I love tree stands, Cal. You usually don't scare nothing out of a tree stand.
Well, some of those tree stands are so high, they just walk right under you.
Plus you're sitting in a... Is that him? What? No. It says previously rediscovered. I just heard an elk bugle. I got them on a trail. I want to see where they're at. They're right in front of us. It might be that he's with another group. The time's going up, Cal. We're losing time. Let me... That was 8 to 34 minutes. Oh, I had a black ring on that track, Cal. I had a black ring. You think he's with this elk right here at this call or not? See, that says previously discovered. It says that ain't him.
Yeah, it's not him.
Let's take this one if we can.
Did you see it?
No. I'm scared he's gonna be with it though.
I got a crossbow.
I got a bow too, so we're... He's gotta be getting close. I wouldn't walk too much farther. Wish I could see him. I'm putting spray out, don't worry. You'd think we'd see him. Thank you. Damn, that was loud.
There's one up on the hill, 12 o'clock.
Little.
Oh, yeah, there's another one with them. They're both coming this way.
Probably ours.
But they could be in the group with the big one, but I don't see the big one.
See a turkey on the hill.
Oh, yeah, there's a bigger one way back there.
Small one. That one says 245. Let's back on up, Cal. Well, yeah. I don't see another one there. I see the small one.
There's another one there, but it ain't the one we were looking for.
Yeah, there's a big... Oh, they're gonna come right to us. Come here, come here, come here. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Shit, they ran off. I only see two running. Oh, there's a big one. Oh, there's more.
They're all going. Yours might have been in that group. I'm not sure. The one we were looking at.
No. I didn't see any huge, but I could see them being in that group. I didn't see before. It was usually five. Oh, god dang. Where's that next track, man? This is getting a little ridiculous. Let me know when the next track is. Cal.
It's right here.
Right where? Right there?
11 to 24.
Alright, that month is 17 to 42. Let's roll. Damn it. I wonder if he was on back. We was just in a bad situation there. There's a globe right here. Still going that way. I don't know. He might not have been in this one, man. Oh, what's this up here? This ain't a good sign. Nope, still going. I don't think he... Uh-oh, we got a track there and a track there. I bet he was in this group. Yep, there's a track of him coming in, which we never saw him. Here's a track leaving, maybe, over here?
Yeah, because this one's just going to come back around to there.
I know, it's a thing. There's a fleeing. This is it right here. Cal. Where you going, buddy? Cal. You got more tracks up there or something, or?
Yeah, there's more.
That was him fleeing, though, so you know he was running, so this is... Yeah, here's the next track. I don't think we've seen this one. This one was on back.
No, we didn't see it. It was hanging back. says 1 to 13 on mine, but there's no black line, so you know it ain't closed.
That track was turning to the right. Or do you got one straight? Yep, you got one straight. I see it now.
Black lines.
Yeah, I'm getting down.
And I mean closed black lines. Is he down in this canal?
No, there's one going up the mountain there.
He's up the mountain. I don't see anything up there yet, do you?
No, we're going to have to get up that mountain. Is that going to be too steep to climb?
I don't think so.
It's a real close one, man. We might want to crawl walk. Crawl walk, Cal. Crawl walk.
This says he's close, man.
This is a trotting track. Yeah, I would go by what it says. I bet he's right up here. There's the next track. Trotting. Still black circle. I'm trying to look at my binoculars because I see his next track over there. It's going back off the edge of this ravine. I'll shoot him off the damn side of this mountain somewhere if I can. I just can't believe how close it's showing him. Alright, there's Roman tracks and still a black circle. Where is he at? Searches.
We'll find this guy. He'll be like a spike horn. We'll be like, oh, we found the wrong guy. This one has to be a legend. As long as it's taking the tracking down.
Well, that says fleeing now.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
And now the circle's gone. We've scared him again.
That's the beauty of Settlers Creek. It's so wooded, you really gotta work to get close. But I don't think he was ever that close to us with the line telling us.
I think he might have been. We just didn't know it. I mean, I was looking up, but we couldn't really see up.
Seen any globes up that way?
No, I've been looking down.
Oh, is that one over there?
Oh. You got one?
Yeah, there's one down here.
So
gotta pick up my common mushroom.
I'd like to catch him on the side of that mountain over there or something. If it was more daylight, yet I probably would.
Yeah, he's probably already up that moment.
Fleeing again. Oh, still fleeing. It never stopped. You going down the hill or up a hill? Oh, you see a globe. Okay.
It's weird. This one guy. Track says 1 to 14 minutes, and then the next one says 9 something. The timing thing don't make any sense, though. He didn't go up the mountain. Come down in here.
I see some more tracks here. Is that more elk tracks? Nope, it's hog tracks. Damn, he is still fleeing.
This boy's no joke, son.
He's the one. Watch us do all this tracking and him be a 399. I'd be so damn mad.
What would you think about that?
Oh, it wouldn't be a 400.
You'd take over my 397 spot I got, though.
Mm-hmm. It'd be the closest to a damn 400 I've ever got.
Oh.
What?
There's a deer up there. Stuck on the hill.
Stuck?
Yeah, he's trying to go up the hill's too steep. I'll mark it.
I see it. Down. What the hell?
But we're probably gonna end up spooking the damn thing.
54 meters. A whitetail spotting just went up.
Make it up the hill.
Probably ran. This might go down as one of the craziest hunts of all time.
Oh, black lines.
Yeah, probably till we scared that deer and it scared it off. Oh yeah, black circle. If I could get him to call one time.
So we're right on the edge of them right now, getting closer. should get another black circle if we're moving faster than he is.
I still got a black circle.
Do you?
Mine oh, Nat's gone. Nat's gone.
Yeah, it's back. Closing in, son. Down to the bottom here so we can actually view.
Come on, you old big bitch. Come on, open that larynx.
I got two tracks side by side here. Something funky going on.
We're gaining on him. Black circle, black circle.
Take a look around this area because we might be able to see him. Check that one in the road. I'll check this one to the left.
Alright, we got a tree stand over here too. So this is...
This one says he's going down the road here.
This one's coming back this way.
All right.
Roaming back this way in a tight circle.
Come the, it's probably this way then.
It's got a feeling.
I don't know. Standing, we'll have to see, 'cause I don't see a globe just yet. It might have crossed the road there too. I'm not seeing any globes this way though.
Hold on, there's a globe over here.
I think he might have went across the road.
He's heading right for this stand. Son of a bitch, trotting tracks. Really dark circle. He's going right with this damn. Let's see if I can see him down here. I'm trying to. Got a feeling I should be able to see him. I just got a. There's another globe.
There's a field coming up.
Beautiful field over here to the left. He's kind of heading towards it. He's trotting though. There's a buck. Ain't got time for you right now, buck. Probably a damn albino, non-typical, but I ain't got time for it. Okay, the black circle's gone now.
Okay, I just got one hitting that track. Now it's gone. Yep.
I did this call. He's going right towards the field. Now he's trotting. Careful, cow. I would walk tenderly. He could be walking back towards us, and the tracks wouldn't tell us. But he is trotting. It says rediscovered trail. I see his
different
next one.
One.
But it says rediscovered. I'm scared this one will turn around and walk back to us and we would never know it. Oh, there's a track in a tree up here. Straight ahead up in the tree, like happened the other day to me. See it?
Yep.
Or is it on the ground for you?
No, it's up there.
Okay, so it's trotting still.
It marks it like it's on the ground, but...
Yeah, I think it's just a bug right now.
Yeah.
I can get him to call, cat. Oh, what's that one?
That's him.
That's him. Right beside us.
Yep.
Okay. Let's get right here. I'm taking his ass.
He's close.
Make sure you got your spray on.
That's the other one. That's a different one.
Oh, shit. Are they together?
Yep.
Oh, God. If you get a shot on him, take it. I'm going to see rifles engaged, shotguns engaged, anything engaged to get this bitch down. I hope he comes first. Damn it, why is that gun so loud?
They don't hear the gun.
Oh. Come on. I'm not losing you again. I wouldn't walk or nothing. They are close. Where they at?
I don't see anything, man. It's all trees.
No, I'm hoping he walks directly in front of me, so I'll have a little bit of a... I'm standing here with a gun. You kind of check a binocular. Oh, wait, there's one. Okay, that's not him. That's a smaller one. Both of these are little. There's another one. Oh, there he is in the back, I think. Hold on. No? I don't think none of these are here. Unless it's that one. Dude, I think we're tracking the wrong one, dude, the whole time. Shit, none of them globes is lighting up.
That ain't the one.
But there's one right there stuck on the fence. Dude, are you telling me I shot, that we didn't shoot the same one again? Stay on the track, Cal.
The
God
one on the
dang.
Fence. The one on the fence was the one.
Huh?
He just took off.
That's not him, is it?
I think it was him.
That's not. That one's not big at all.
Let me see.
The one on the fence is not big.
No, there's one laying by the fence. There was one on the fence. Stuck.
Yeah, I've seen it.
It just ran off.
I didn't shoot the right one, though, correct?
Correct.
But the one on the fence that was running was little.
The one that just took off just a minute ago?
Yeah. Yes, it was small. Oh, God. This is about to give me an ulcer, it's a tough.
Yeah. Just, let's not call him this time. Let's just try to track him down. I think when we call in everything in, and it just makes it more confusing.
So what was it, another track? Which one's he is?
Down here. Well, I gotta figure out which way he went now, because showing that way. There's one over here.
This is him. Okay.
I think he might have been just meandering in this field.
I got a black circle here. Damn, my elk
track. These are going this way.
Elk tracking went up the skill level.
You gotta figure out where he went from this one. I think he came back in here, and then we gotta figure out which way he went from there. I thought the one that was stuck on a fence looked pretty big from what I saw, but maybe it was.
Let's just follow this trail. Okay, there's fleeing right there. So we never even saw this one again. And this is like the third group this guy's been with. Sorry, Cal. I thought we had a... I'm seeing a globe.
Seen any globe here.
Well, here's one.
You got one up there?
Yep.
You got one over here too. In the shrubs.
Is it coming this way?
I didn't check it. I figured I'd go with this. Sounds like it's going away from us.
Yeah, it's fleeing this way. Oh, god dang, Cal. This is getting old. Oh, he's roaming. Black circle. Roaming black circle, but we was walking, so we probably scared him off already. This guy's like, I ain't scared of shit no more. I ain't running nowhere. He's like, there's trotting again. But black circle. trotting. This is the trottinest bastard I've ever. We're in the black ring, Cal. We need to be spotting this thing before. God, it's so. Wait. That's a doe. Okay. Like, we can see the viewing distance of this ring. The thing is, we just can't see because of all the. There's the next track. I'm just wanting to. Come on, Cal. You got some damn good eyes, man. Let's. That's him.
Call him.
Did he lay down? That's the question. A lot of times they call right when they lay down. What time is it?
8:12.
Oh, I see him. Hold on. Get your gas and binoculars. He's trotting. Oh, he's big. That's him.
He's
yes,
coming this way. Yep. That's him.
How far away is he?
300 to 390, my score says.
Yeah, I got 385 still. How far away is he, Cal?
He's 879 from me. And you're 10, so 69 for you. Yeah, that's him. That's a hit. He ain't going down easy.
He's going to be high threes. He's not going to be a four.
Yeah. Usually it's somewhere in between, right? So 345, 350, man.
Yeah. He's still nice. He's still worth chasing after. Just look where we've ended up, though. From where we started.
Heading down to the water now.
We finally. Lungs hard, he ain't going far. Another track in a tree. Blood in a tree. I like that shotgun, son. It puts the hell and damnation on them. So I gotta go, we gotta go all the way back, and I gotta move my tree stand, or you can go ahead and start yours up, and let me go start taking my tree stand. I can't move it, I just gotta start taking it down, and then we'll go hit your, take yours out.
Certainly taking us on a journey, through space and time.
Laying track.
This guy's tough. What? Even with the lung and heart, he's running. Running to no end.
Look at this shit we're going through. I don't know if he's even in here.
Look up top, I look down here, I guess.
He's saying...
Here he is. Down on the beach.
He's like, I had to make it tough on you, y'all had to chase me a million meters. Nah, them back ones ain't big enough.
Nope, that's what I thought when I seen it, but now, you see how they're like that, though? Now, I'm not sure if a 400 has another, one more little tine on the end. You know what I'm saying? It actually has 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's a damn nice sail, dude. Look how big it is.
Yeah. Yeah.
I want you to get in this.
That's a good one, son. 350.
Getting a picture with me, man. You deserve this too.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah, hold on. I'm going to drag him out of the weeds here. There we go. Alright, turn. Right. Right there. All them tracks are gone. Look at that snake we did.
It's a long travel, son. East to west. From the East Coast to the West Coast.
And the thing is, I killed a 330 finding that one. And a 250 or 230. Oh God, it's 2:00. Actually, I might go to bed and then do your thing tomorrow. I want to hunt yours.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hell, I didn't know it was 2:00. That means we tracked that elk for like 2 hours. Well, there's a massive elk there. There's every animal on this map is there, pretty much, at that location.